Let's see if we got home. Okay, vending machine out there. Yes, I know about vending machines. Well, look. Ugh. Okay, go info. Okay, we need one more chlorophyll. We need chlorophyll and we need it now. Yo, what's up, dude? How'd you do this? So, haha. I have no regrets. I have no regrets. I have no regrets. No regrets. Regrets. Oh crap. Regrets. Regrets.
Well, damn it.
You know, it's kind of harsh that you can just have a checkpoint where your thing is. The reviver is, which it's weird how does that make sense? Why doesn't anyone else use this reviving thing? I didn't shoot you. I did not shoot you, dude. I did not shoot. Hypnotize Big Daddy. I don't have it. I don't have it. I don't have it.
Dead.
What?
Dead. Just shut
oh
up.
My God! You gotta be kidding me. For God's sake! How dare you do this to me? I'm gonna kill you right now. Wait, is my thing got destroyed? What's right there? Just shooting a bunch of. Why are you shooting a Big Daddy? You idiot! You idiot! That's what you're doing. Look, dude, I am trying to get. Oh, God! Okay, alright, let's go and find more. Stuff. Cause I'm getting tired of finding nothing. I really am. I'm getting tired of finding nothing. Okay.
Andrew,
Ryan,
are you a man?
Hey, dude. Oh, we've been here. No, we gotta find stuff in the farmer's market. Because they said the farmer's market's the best place to find all this distilled damn water. God.
I am good enough!
Hey, you're one of the football players, are you? Nice to meet you. Ugh. Am I missing something, people? feel like I have gone through many places and I can't find shit. Like, I'm so pissed off right now. Where do I go? I'm missing something. I know I'm missing something. There's that, but nothing else. Seriously. I mean, peeved. I'm so peeved. I'm peeved right now, people. I'm not finding anything. Good God. Get out of the way. Nothing. God. I'm getting annoyed. Nope. These away from the farmer's market, does it? Or does it? Yeah, it does. Oh, we got our crawl space. Cool. And we got some of this. We got a wholesome diaries.
Dr. Suchong, frankly, I'm shocked by your proposal. If we were to modify the structure of our commercial plasmid mine as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. Thought of sacrificing it. It's appalling.
Can I pay for distilled water? I'm wondering. I'm just asking.
If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
I'm pissed.
Not the
bear!
Okay.
Let's see. Nothing there. Ooh, hack it. Oh, Shaw. Oh. Gotta go. These are coming back. Ugh. Nothing here. Did I search everywhere in this thing? I can't tell. God! Let's go to the winery. I bet there's just a water here. I don't think I'm... I don't know why, but I think so. Yeah, shut. Five. Awesome. Now all I need is two more, and I can get the heck out of here. Awesome possum, velossum. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, there's someone there. Bees. Bees. You got bees. Bees for days. Bees for days. Bees for days. Fire and bees. Fire and bees. Just fire and bees. Distant water. Alright.
Is this what you want?
What? You shocked? Yeah.
Come on,
this is what I want. This is what I want. And this is what I want. Oh, yes. Dude, stop it. This is my place. That's right. That's right, bitch. That's right, bitch. Okay, I got all of them. Why aren't you letting me, there. So I have to hack it, and then we do it. Okay. I had to drink to celebrate. I'm like Denzel Washington from Flight. I got a drink. Maybe I am Denzel Washington from Flight, and I'm already drinking. I've been drinking. Lady, you are stupid. You're stupid, and I give you bees. I give all of you bees. Bees for everyone. It's Christmas. Have some bees. Bees. Bees, lady. That lady's gonna love the bees. He's a beast. Beerific. Be afraid. Be the bee. Be. You know, like bubble 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 bubble. And everything going crazy. La 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 la. Oh crap. Wait. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, this is where we go. I forgot. Lols. Oh shit, I gotta save. Unless this game's gonna frickin' crash on me.
Yay! We're having curry! We are having curry for dinner! Yay!
We're having curry for dinner! Oh god, Andrew Ryan called the feds! Andrew Ryan called the feds! No, wait. Wait. Just. No. Oh god. Cut straight on that. They're gonna still go on me, they're gonna drop my ass. Yeah, they'll go after you. Stop it. Get some help. I want to get out of this place as possible. You see, over here they have all these plants, and plants to give up oxygen. So these plants are actually helping people breathe up. Bless up. It's helping these people have oxygen in this world. Surprised this place hasn't rusted up and leaked already. Well, the times it didn't when it was still good. You like that? You like fire? You like bees? You like shocking? You like fire? You like bees? This man loves bees. You love bees. Bees, man. Thank you for this, so I can put this device on this goddamn thing so I can get the hell out of here. I don't know.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Seal the door. You gotta seal the door. Oh shit. My brain's going crazy. You gotta seal the door. Big Daddy Kane! Not gonna mess with you because you might screw me.
I sent your wee package through the Jumbo. It's not much, but every little bit counts.
Run away! You people will never amount
bless up.
What are you waiting for, Boyle? Ryan's lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
Okay, alright. Jeez, man. Shut up. Where do I seal it? Oh, right here.
Did you get that door
closed? Yeah, I got it closed. And they are breaking in. Big Daddy. Damn. Where's a jeans wiper when you need it? This is the best bad idea I had. Big Daddy King. Come on, Big Daddy Kane. Face my big daddy. Dude, I was right here and you killed me. What the hell's with you? That's a good image. Hey guys. Dude, I'm right here, help me. Two disappeared. Stop it. You are mine. You are mine. Oh God, damn it. You son of a... Fire spreads, lady. It's got Big Daddy in there. Come on. Oh god. Oh no 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 no. Yoru don't like it. Yoru don't like it. What the heck? What? Oh. It just now. It just now. Freaking. Guys, that's one of those delayed doors that doesn't know that they were closed down. I've been using armor piercing rounds the whole time. Weird. Oh yeah. He can't get out. Bloody hell! And where did this dude come from? Did the door predict the future? Oh. Motherfucker. I am Big Daddy. Yep, yep. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh. Where's Big Daddy Kane at? There he is. Alright, alright! Oh shit, he's coming after me. He's gonna follow me. Go!
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it.
Oh, God.
Right.
Okay. Time to kill Ryan. Because I'm getting tired of waiting. We're gonna kick his ass right now. I swear to God, I really am gonna kick his ass. Ryan's not gonna see it coming, man.
I could start a business day.
Badly.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you?
No.
You belong to Atlas, the one world I can't seem to exterminate.
Look, I'm just a dude passing through.
Time to find the proper poison.
Look, I'm like Mad Max. I just passed through through at the wrong place at the wrong time. I'm supposed to head to the station, right? I'm right, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Fort Frolic, is that it? That we're supposed to go to? Sushong. Atom is the canvas of genetic modification, but plasma is out of paint. Sushong's dead, by the way. I can't tell you how he died, because Talon is watching, I guess, but who knows. Because he hasn't played the game yet, and if he's watching this, he will like to know about it. But... there's a great...
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a
Section 8, says I. I've Conan. Seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life.
You okay, Atlas? Getting bad connection from you.
Must be dreaming. Is it real? It can't be.
Try one of these. Whoa, what's this? What is it? Try one of what? What am I eating, dude? What did you give me? What did you give me? Did you drug me? Did you drug me? Oh my god!